North Korea fired three ballistic missiles into the sea off its east coast early on Tuesday. The missiles, believed to be Scud tactical ballistic missiles, flew between 500 and 600 kilometers, enough to reach the entire South Korean territory. This marked the first time in about 4 months since March that Pyongyang launched Scud-type missiles. Tuesday's launches came days after South Korea and the United States announced a final decision to deploy the Terminal High Altitude Area Defense Anti-Missile System in South Korea. Pyongyang has threatened to take what it calls a physical response to the deployment.